Welcome to Vadhvani Foundation's Housekeeping Procedures Training.
Let's watch a video on handing over of a shift. Shift handover is the communication between two shifts about the follow-ups on services like taking custody and disposal of lost and found items, providing the guests with services or items they request for, shift handover. The current shift attendant at the end of the shift hands over his or her shift at the housekeeping control desk. The attendant submits the assigned key to the housekeeping control desk attendant and updates the key's register. The attendant also updates the property management system or PMS online. He passes the message to the current shift's floor supervisor. The floor supervisor notes the requests and queries down. The next shift supervisor forwards all the necessary information to the concerned attendant.